This is Codeman Gaming bringing you some more of the Long Dark Goodness. Okay, now I did like a bunch of stuff, then I realized I actually was not recording. Well, basically it saved when we got to the farmhouse, but it didn't exactly, you know, save after we raided it. So I said to just go through, raid it, and I wanted to start recording, realize I didn't even open up this damn thing. So I used hotkeys.
I could use a drink.
Okay, well, I used hotkeys for the thing. So basically, pressed it, didn't pay attention to it at all. Fed her some. So then I eventually end up coming all the way over here, basically. I raided that poke, well, I didn't really exactly raid it, I just made a fishing pole. Got a cry ball and luck. I know there is a wolf around here somewhere. Wait a second. It'll take me a few minutes to get oriented. Crap. There it is. I don't know, cause I was gonna go use the fishing. Just go fishing. So, as long as she stays over there, we're gonna have a nice relationship. Stay over there, Poochie. Don't turn. Nothing. What was that? You see nothing, Poochie. I think I'm a little bit up. Well, I don't even know. Right, left, right, up. Rayon? Okay, I'm not that far off. But if I kept going the way I was, I could have attacked. Well, could, if I went in the way that I came, I would have got attacked, because for that wolf face, that was the path I actually took to get here. If I remember, I came, yeah, I think. I remember those, because I walked like 13 to those two barns over there. Right there. I realized, like, I just pointed at myself right there. But then I realized, like, I'm not recording myself. Cause I don't have a face cam. Heck, I don't even know you guys can hear me. I will turn this down. We're gonna go ahead and turn it down, cause that is actually pretty loud. Oh, the sound can stay, like, right there. Okay. Back to crap. I was thinking that would go down as well. God, please let there be no wolves. I am also actually a little bit happy that it didn't really exactly record, because like for about 4 minutes I was sitting there, well, not in the barn, but the farmhouse way over here. I was just sitting there trying to figure out where the heck either the fireplace was or the bedroll. So I just had to take everything off of me. I'm a little suspicious of where I'm walking, because I know I realize the more days it is that I last, the more chances I'm going to get attacked. I'll go this way, cause I trust it. I think. Really? You'd be hearing feel like. Oh, you know. Those sounds should be happening. Oh yeah, I should have carried a lot less. I think that that's like the radiant tower up there. You can see the great thing at the corner. Side of my screen. Oh wow, I didn't realize I was up to that place. Which way was it? Okay, yeah, I think I'm gonna. Don't know what that was. Yeah, it's like negative one. Actually, I think I'm gonna check something. Yeah, I got enough. I think I'll just actually just follow this, I guess. I don't know how many lakes there are. So it's been a while since I actually. So I don't quite remember stuff well. I'm actually gonna go check to see if there's a lake over here. Well, not a lake, but a river thing, creek, whatever it's called. One of those two. If there is one, say, over here, I will actually. Skip going to the house and go somewhere else. Go all the way to the camp. Or fishing camp. Because I'm getting low on food, backpacks and stuff. Not really. But I do need more things. Oh, my last. Every single last one. The first few matches I played. I didn't realize, but if you say just have like a certain number of food, I'm very bad at explaining this. Put it this way, basically, you can get trapped. Do I really want to get you? Yeah, I'm just gonna follow this lake, like stream over here. Hard to see. And it's kind of scary not being able to see well. How cold am I? I guess my guy's fine. Yeah, a lot of this stuff is repair. How long will this take to repair? Now, yeah, do that. Cold in there. Well, at least it's very, really cold. My guy's like, wait a minute. I hear me, I think I'm blowing the gun. Yeah, I'm gonna let that cool down just in case I have to run. A giant bear or something. Remember we're under a bridge. So I think it is this way. But once I get there, I'll probably stop, take a minute, and actually say parents. We'll try that few things when I get to this. Your bird's chirping them up the freaking I like the sound of that. So, anybody, like, can tell me in the comments what exactly happened here? Like, what I don't get is, where did all the people go? I know a lot of people died, but there's a lot more houses and dead corpses. So, there have to be at least. Some kind of like, maybe it's like the plane went down during a freaking like nuclear fallout. for them to be radioactive. Maybe this area. I don't know. Maybe a lot of wolves? No. Guy just came through, tons of blazing. Yeah, this place just got too cold. I don't know, I guess the place just got too cold for everybody, so it's too cold to go out because they weren't fully prepared. Like, this is probably winters. Me trying to understand stuff, but maybe like a surprise winter. Like whenever winter comes, whenever winter comes extremely early, and no one's exactly prepared for it. Maybe that happened, and it was so cold that they. Maybe their attics were too cute to get up. No. I hope in the story mode they have like an explanation. Maybe like a freaking zombie apocalypse happened. And like all the zombies died. Or just like migrated somewhere. Actually, wait, no. That actually leads on to a better. Well, better one. Explanation. What if people realized, oh, it's getting way too cold. We should probably move. So it did, but then people who like, oh, I'm gonna stay here and find y'all food. Maybe they were the ones who died because it's too cold for them. But they all decided, I'm gonna go outside, I'm gonna be the man, I'm gonna get some wood. They all froze to death. But wait, oh yeah. Then the people who were inside of that dies. Oh wait, no, this is why this house is actually good. I don't know, maybe they decided, oh, you know what? I'll take all the food I have. I'm gonna go up inside my basement. Whatever. Now I'm gonna chill. I don't know this way at all. I think I went the completely wrong way. Wait, no, because I went around this. There we go, I'm starting to remember. Yeah, because I went around this place. I was like, you know what? I'm lazy. Oh, wait, no. I was exploring, so I said, you know what? I'm going to come down here. Just because I just want to explore what's down here. But then, oh yeah, because I was in such a hurry, because I was like, wasn't I freezing to death? I don't know, I should look up. Or, you know, basically just go watch what I had already recorded. Check. Because I know it has something to do with food. Maybe it was like, you know, this place. Not enough food here. This guy, he's like, I had plenty of food or something. Am I getting ready to stop? Yeah. I'm ready to pop some food. Get back up a little, I have to get it now. Crap, I didn't think of that. listen. So, how about the ramen noodles? Shell up. If you notice, that thing moves. Part, the back part, like, so you just gotta reload. You just reload. But hey, if you subscribe and actually watch us through all the way, you would realize I'm a dipshit. It's about cold. My hands are numb and like sleeping. Worst feeling in the world, I think. It just feels very awkward. Shit, please tell me that's not a wolf. Is that a wolf? I'm not even aiming yet, I'm just looking to the side. Run, forward, run. Come on, forward, run. Oh crap. Alright, just completely turn up my volume and plug in all the random stuff in my leg. Okay, I turned my volume up. Definitely gonna make it me. It would have been amazing if I actually edited stuff and actually had a working good edit thing. Then you wouldn't have to sit here and I could probably like even just cut scenes, like just cut out the scenes and go back into it, but I'm just too lazy. My name is Lazy now. Should be my YouTube name. Also, I may play that one game Mitosis. Do like a single, literally just one single video, and that's all. I like the fact that I don't have any viewers, but I act like I do. Well, maybe a contributor. Yeah, I'm literally just acting. Is that just me? Yeah. No. Oh wait, I think retarded. That is just a weird looking bridge. I was looking at this, I was like, so under here must be the road. Top part must be a roof. The top. I was looking at this so weirdly and I'm completely lost. Wasn't there hut check. I believe there was a hunt check. Well, not really a hunt check, but... fish. God. If I find a house, I'm just gonna go in the video there. If I can find a house, because I don't want this video to be too long, because What am I saying? Editing. See, I'll just talk about stuff like I'm gonna go edit. I'm just preparing. Like I was preparing the final one. Enthusiasm.
So cold.
Good
just
for you.
Lay down for a bit.
No, you're not allowed. We're going to this house where we're going. Maybe if there is actually a house. Well, I could run up this way and get to it. I might do that. Try going to that station. I'm probably heading completely the wrong way. Yeah, I'm gonna stop on this bridge for a second. Just gonna repair something. That's 6 degrees. Actions. Wait, how long will this take to repair? Actions. 14 minutes to do that. Stop. What I may do if it gets to a point around like 50 or something, I may just make a small little fire warm up and prepare stuff. I'm pretty sure I have enough supplies. Like the sound of stuff. Oh shit. That may be a wolf. But I know I'm getting definitely close to one. Question. That is something. Back up slowly. Way over here. is it? Honestly, right about the room. Oh god, that might be just be a, like a deer. Nope, 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 nope. Shit now, shit now, now run, run. Do me above deer. Tick. At this point, there's a 1% chance of me not dying. Let my thing reboost. I never encountered a bear on this game. I'll run. Farther away, the better. Oh, there it is. If I could make this all the way up here, I would be happy. Then I would know I didn't attack anything on the way up. And I could get a better vantage point and look down. Especially since there's all clear out and stuff. Oh god, I may be safe. That was so close. I need no better clue. Next up, bees. It's actually me, not bees. Oh, I know. I could have killed you with nothing. Oh crap! One way. I think I need wood. Signal hill. 1 hour and no. Maybe later though. So there is free wood right there. We'll have to go around and grab it. But first, let me take a Chelsea. Dun, 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 dun. If you watch a Vine, you know where that's from. Today's a calm episode of drugs. I do kind of want to go down. If I'm able to, yeah, yes. I want to get a little closer view. I do not know where that lake is. I managed to get myself lost. Oh shit, I was completely on the other side. I ain't going on. At around exactly 60 on there. That's when I got it. remember climbing it. I will. It looks like I'm not able to. I'm probably banning, storming at the stop certain things. Putting, like, putting the ladder up of this just out of reach. Most ladders. Yeah, I'll go down that way. What the freaky doodle? I say random things. Oh god, I'm stuck, ain't I? That was so weird, my guy's like, I came to die. Snaps his own neck. Well, let me fix these up. This should take it. Journal. Maybe I can't do anything of those. First aid, sometimes I wonder if I can go. I don't think it's exactly natural, just randomly. Well, then again, that's random. I wish I could just take the wood out of that. I think that would be how it works. I got one of those already. The question is, what kind of, I'll see what this is, like how good it is. Am I able to reach that ladder? No. Let's get in. Oh wait, where's the door? That's my question. This place is a lot bigger on the inside, I think. Oh, you know, I'm thinking I'm tired. No sleep, do that. Oh yeah, I got this. I think I got my last video, I don't know. Ammo. I already have a rifle. I guess I could scrap that one. Or that one at least.
What have we here?
Oh crap, there's some bumping into those.
That'll come in handy.
This is clearly gonna have something to do with the story. Doesn't this somewhat, and it does to me, but doesn't this look bigger to heal on the inside? I don't know why, it just does to me. If they ever make a multiplayer version of this, they should make it where whoever's in control of the tower controls communications, like say if they wanted to be, they wanted to, they could shut it down. Like they just like need somebody up here running it while, like they just have it, so basically they just have to put coal or wood or whatever into one of the furnaces, into like a furnace, to keep this place warm and going. If they did that, this game would be awesome. I guess you'd say. I'm very quiet today. Don't know what that is. This place is loaded. Oh, sweet. Got that. Wood matches. What is this? Yeah, there's a lot of stuff under this one. I think I already have that pair. Yeah, I do.
I could use this.
Salt again. There's definitely a lot of stuff here. Another fishing hook. This is something I actually need. Next locker. There's good ones. Pass the red button! I wish you could press the red button. My life would be complete if we could press the red button. 7 hours. I could probably make that. I guess my guy is a little tired and stuff. Eat that. Oh, that peanut butter weighs a lot. I gotta eat the peanut butter. Peanut butter jelly. Oh, that's 26. I gotta drink that. My guy's gonna have so many calories. Okay, so I am completely full, I guess. I'm cold and tired. Oh, wait. I forgot I could see in here. Actions. Oh, yeah, harvest. I'll just do that. Sleep through the night. Then wake up and go down there. Around 5 hours. Oh, wait. Does it actually keep me a little warmer? Okay, so that takes me down too. So I guess, yeah. Oh, wait, I didn't actually not mean to do that. Info. Oh, crap. Where are those? Heck yeah. Harvest. Yeah, I'm staying. I'm just gonna go ahead and end the video right here, and just to make sure I actually end it, I'm gonna do it this way.